satellite provider. You can also get reliable forecasts from the Weather Channel through this radio station or newspaper.
Good morning, everybody. You're just a couple of minutes away from a special Wake Up with Al, both here in the studio.
And you know what that means? That means trouble, not only between us, but also in the atmosphere.
Got a lot of trouble. We're talking about the Seattle snow, severe weather, and tornado threats.
It's all coming up, but first, your local on the 8th.
Currently, the temperature is 64 degrees under cloudy skies. But I wish it would rain.
Crying.
Our local Doppler radar.
Words could never explain. I just wish it would rain. Oh, let it rain. Rain, rain, rain. Ooh, let it rain. Oh, yeah. Let it rain. Tears stained face, pressed against the window pane. My eyes search the skies, desperately.
Today, slight chance of a thunderstorm. Warm, high 78. Winds south at 15 to 25 miles per hour. Chance of rain 30%. For tonight, thunderstorms early. A few storms may be severe. Low 58. Winds southwest at 15 to 25 miles per hour. Chance of rain 80%. On Friday, mainly sunny, high 65. Our 7-day outlook.
Weeknights at 8, 7 Central. The Weather Channel. Prime for excitement.
The latest round of this endless winter hits the Pacific Northwest.